These how to 1 minute will show you how to set up Google reCaptcha with contact form 7. So if you added a contact form in your WordPress website using contact form 7 and now you want to add a reCaptcha, follow this step-by-step guide. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugin. Click on add new. So before starting these steps, make sure you installed and activated the contact form 7 plugin. And now search here, search for reCaptcha V2 for contact form 7 and install this plugin and activate. And then hover over on contact and click on reCaptcha version. Select reCaptcha usage, select reCaptcha version 2. Select reCaptcha source, google.com, and click on submit. And now open a new tab and type here reCaptcha Google and open the first link. Once you are in this page, click on V3 admin console. Enter here your website name. Don't use HTTPS or www, just put here your clean domain name and select here reCaptcha type version 2 and I'm not a robot checkbox. Enter here your website domain again. Check this box and click on submit. Now copy this site key from here. Then go to your WordPress dashboard and hover over on contact and click on integration. Scroll down and search for reCaptcha. Once you get it, tap on setup integration. Now paste here the site key. Then go to your reCaptcha panel again and copy the secret key. Paste here the secret key. Click on save changes. Now hover over on contact and click on contact forms and edit your contact form. And I want to add the reCaptcha under your message field. So here I'm giving a enter under your message field and write this code here. Third bracket, write reCaptcha, save, and I'm going to reloading my form. And here we can see the Google reCaptcha has been successfully added. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.